And that was the time I ran 1,000 miles.
Wow, you sure are athletic. I wish I could run that far.
Really? 1,000 miles? No way you ran that far. The most I've seen you do is stand around and tell Ed's story.
Hey!
Oh, Index Cards is dancing again. Okay. Index Card, stop! You're making a mess!
You can't just boss her around like that! You wouldn't be too happy if someone tried bossing you around!
But, yeah, you're right. Continue.
Whoa, watch it! Be more careful, you just burned me!
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there.
Somebody got burned?
Humph.
So guys, I'm bored. Got anything fun to do?
Yeah, we're about to go prank 16-month planner. It's revenge for what they did to me last year.
What did she even do?
She put some grass in my water, and it was disgusting.
That's not bad.
Don't worry, WJ. I got this.
Oh, yikes.
Oh, yikes.
You found me! This camera would actually be a pretty good hiding spot. Come on, let's get out of here.
What do you guys think it is?
Whatever it is, it killed that creepy camera guy, so I see that as a plus.
Ooh, Button!
Huh? Button? Wait, stop!
Depredon, please think about this.
We don't even...
Is this the right place?
I don't think so.
Hey you, where are we?
Well,
who are you? Who are you? That's a cool country name. Anyway, I'm Enki, an awesome person. Back at home, I knew how to sing, dance, make art, and... Yeah, Space Power's here too. Anyway, let me explain something. Originally, we're going somewhere else to host a game show, but it seems like we accidentally landed here. But 35 objects? This is a perfect number!
Hey, I'm not an object.
Alright, so if we join the show, what's the prize if we win?
Thanks for asking. I was just about to get to that.
A keyboard? Our prize is a keyboard?
Not just any ordinary keyboard. This keyboard can give you anything you want with just a press of a few keys.
Wait a second. You haven't even shown proof that it even works yet. Make food fall from the sky or something. Hello?
I thought we agreed. No zapping anyone with lightning!
Okay.
Whoa, I'm back.
Clay Earth Grok section.
Hi.
Don't we also have to do a series of challenges to win this prize? I was gonna say that!
Whoa, before we start the real competition, you all need to form 5 teams of 7.
Can we all just get automatic merge?
No.
Aww.
Hey, Placeman, wanna be in a team together? I'm sorry about before. Oh, I have an idea.
Ah! Team roll, I'll help you.
Water Jug, what are you doing here?
Any team name ideas?
Let's be...
Miss Safe Planning!
Well, I sure know what team I'm going on! I'm gonna join your team! I wanna learn how to run super fast, like you!
Yeah, sure.
Did I just hear run fast? Now that's my kind of team. Come on, DSI LED indicator.
That looks like a fun team. Wanna join with me, Better Blue Barrel?
Yeah, as long as V-Small Game Cartridge can join as well.
That's good with me.
Yes.
Do you know anyone that could be on our team?
Not really. I'm pretty much fine with anyone except for Index Cards.
Hey, Index Cards, do you wanna be in our team? Cool. Nightlight got some other people to join.
Oh, nice. We still need one more, though. Want to join our team?
Yeah, alright.
We're both containers. Wanna make a team?
Yeah.
I hold candles.
I hold monkeys.
I hold oil.
I hold numbers?
Okay, welcome.
Yes.
Finding people to make a team is harder than I expected.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a group of objects over there.
Hey, can my friend, 6th grade art project, and I join your team?
There's no other options. All the other teams are full. I'm pretty sure we're joining.
Team name? Wait a second! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6? We only have 6 members! Spacebar said each team needs 7!
What do we do? 7!
What's wrong?
We need a team name.
What about the awesome guys?
No. Do you have any ideas?
Hey Nightlight, we gonna come up with a team name?
Oh yeah. Any suggestions?
I have something!
What?
Team.
Team what?
Endkey? This group right here only has 6 members.
Well, it's only one number off. They'll be fine.
Didn't you say there were 35 objects here?
Oh yeah, I did.
No, my car!
That was a car?
You will pay for the...
Oh wait.
Hello there, you can join them.
Hi, welcome, or whatever.
Ow. Looks like we finally got our last team name.
Welp, looks like all the teams are situated to-
Challenge time! I have something pretty cool planned. But what is the challenge?
Here's your challenge. I'll give each team a metal box, and I'll tell you, it's some really strong metal. All you have to do is open the box, and there's a card inside. Take the card and return it to me. The last team to open the box and give their card will not be happy next episode. Go!
Do any of you know how to open a box?
Old Blue Barrel, watch out!
Here.
Nice! Hello is safe.
I'm not doing this challenge.
Well, I have a plan that'll guarantee us to be safe anyway.
Well, what is it?
You know how they say fire and water don't mix?
Yeah.
We have Chili Pot catch something on fire, have Water Jug pour some water on it, and it'll explode!
We can try that.
Hey, put me down. That didn't work.
Any ideas?
Nah.
How about I play the clarinet really loudly to break the box?
That's not gonna work. Here you go.
Awesome job. Looks like 7 is safe. You guys are fast. 3 teams left. Team 1, Monkey, and Nice Save. 2 teams are already safe. What do we do?
Well, Spare Legos is making a super tall tower. Locke's going to climb up to the top of it and jump down and break the box. When the box breaks, then one of us can take it over to Enki.
Sounds good.
Spare Legos, you done up there?
Alright, let's go!
We're gonna lose this challenge.
Well, of course we're gonna lose if all of you are just gonna be lounging around!
I sort of agree with them. Nobody has any ideas.
Huh? Kick it until it breaks open?
That's going to take too long.
We have to try.
Alright.
Come on, team!
Guys, we have to hurry up!
I know, I'm thinking!
Hey, cut it out. Leave Water Jug alone.
What are you doing?
I'm helping.
No, you're not. Pouring water on him will just...
Nice save is safe. Now it's down to Team What and Monkey. Nice save, nice save.
Yeah.
What are you thinking? Luck's not gonna hit the box! They're not even falling above it!
Oh no! Someone has to move the box! Quick!
I got it!
Hurry, turn it in!
Don't worry, GP. I got this part.
Is safe, which means that Team What is up for elimination.
What is he saying? Are we safe?
I have no idea. He's too far. You're up for elimination. What? Vote in the comments for who you think should be eliminated from Race for the Keys.
Just type one of the letters here in square brackets.
Voting ends in 3 days. Yo. What are you doing? I was just going over to Enki's car. Camera threw it pretty far and I was wondering if it still works.
Why?
Dunno, just curious.
You probably shouldn't snoop around their stuff. And if Enki catches you, who knows what he would do?
True.
Come on,